Kangana, there's no words. I think she's fake. I approached her because we belong to the same town. So I thought like she's a powerful in industry and she can help me out. She said a lot of things in Twitter that she's gonna come and all that, but nobody approached me from her team. Still the case is going on, but you know, she backed out. Whatever she said, she backed out. And the same time, Urmila ji came up and her team approached me and she met me personally and she discussed the case and she called a lot of people from police and you know, the media and everybody that please support this girl, and she helped me a lot in the judicial system also. I feel that I don't know Urmila ji, but still she helped me, and I know Kangana and she didn't help me. So you know, I got to know the real faces of people, because wo har issue mein bolti hai, chahe wo farmers ka issue ho, chahe wo koi bhi issue ho, she has to talk something about it. But when it actually comes to help somebody, she's not there. So what is the point? You just say it and you're not doing it. That means you're not a woman of substance. You just talk and you do nothing.
While this dukhad incident ke dauran, you approach Kangana.
Ji.
And she came for your rescue.
Right.
Ab, what happened between you and her?
I approached her because we belong to the same town and there was some relation between us, and I met her 2-3 times. So I thought like she's a powerful in industry and she can help me out. She said a lot of things in Twitter that she's gonna come and all that, but nobody approached me from her team, and that was the time I needed her mostly, because my case was going on, there was harassment from a lot of places and all. Still the case is going on, but you know, she backed out. Whatever she said, she backed out. And the same time, Urmila ji came up and her team approached me and she met me personally and she discussed the case and she called a lot of people from police and you know, the media and everybody that please support this girl, and she helped me a lot in the judicial system also. So it was a big support from her, and still, you know, she's in touch with me and she messaged me a lot of times, if you need any help, please contact me. So I feel that I don't know Urmila ji, but still she helped me, and I know Kangana and she didn't help me. So, you know, I got to know the real faces of people. Like when you are in bad times, it teaches you a lot of things, who are there for you and who are not there for you. So this is the thing I learned from this incident.
क्यों आपको ऐसा लगता है कि आप जिस जगह से बिलोंग करती हैं वहीं से ताल्लुक रखती हैं, कोई वहीं से करना भी आती है, उसके बावजूद क्या क्या वो सिर्फ लाइमलाइट में रहने के लिए सब करती हैं?
आई डोंट नो, वो मुझे नहीं पता, मैं नहीं कह सकती. हो सकता है कि वो ये सब करने के लिए ही बोलती होंगी, बिकॉज वो हर इशू में बोलती है, चाहे वो फार्मर्स का इशू हो, चाहे वो कोई भी इशू हो, शी हैज़ टू टॉक समथिंग अबाउट इट. बट व्हेन एक्चुअली कम्स टू हेल्प समबडी, शी इज़ नॉट देयर. So what is the point? You just say it and you're not doing it. That means you're not a woman of substance. You just talk and you do nothing. I respect her so much as an actress because she's a great actress, but as a human, I don't respect her at all.
What about Urmila Matondkar?
She is a great woman and I'm so happy she joined Shiv Sena, because she actually deserved that. She is a woman who has emotions, who connect to people, and she has so much emotion towards me. She doesn't know me, but she, you know, I saw the pain in her eyes when I met her, how bad she felt about this incident. That pain I saw in her eyes, and I realized, you know, she's a woman of substance and she knows what is the pain I've gone through, and you know, that was not easy thing, that was very difficult, and it was a bad memory which I always want to forget from my life, and I don't want to remember that at all. And because of my parents, because of my spiritual strength, I have recovered so fast, and the case is still going on, but the mental thing, you know, my mental healing is still going on, and I hope I'll recover that very soon.
Urmila in one line.
Fabulous and a woman of substance. I can
Kangana
say
in
that.
One line.
Kangana, there's no words. I think she's fake. I can say that.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.